still on differentiation and its applications. And right now we want to discuss acceleration as an application of differentiation. Now we know acceleration is defined as the rate of change of velocity with time. That means acceleration is equal to velocity over the time taken. Now from the graph, from the VT graph or velocity time graph, we can see therefore change in velocity to change in time gives us velocity, gives us acceleration. So this is where we are saying that A is equal to the rate of change of velocity with time dv dt. If A is equal to dv dt, acceleration is the differential function or the derivative of velocity with respect to time. So we're going to do an example. A particle moving in a straight line such that its displacement is given as s is equal to 40 minus 2 t squared minus 5 t cubed. Find the acceleration when t is equal to 0 and when t is equal to 2 seconds. We have said that v is equal to ds dt, and therefore if this is s, the differential function of s ds dt is 4 minus 4t minus 15 t squared. And that means then we want to find the acceleration. It means then we go to the second derivative of s, because v is the first derivative of s. It means the second derivative of s dv dt is equal to a. So actually this is also written as the second derivative of s with respect to t. The second derivative of s with respect to t. So we can see that, we can see that at t is equal to 0, when the derivative 4 minus 4t minus 15 t squared, a therefore is equal to this gives us 0 minus 4 minus that t, which gives us at t is equal to 0, a is equal to, we substitute t is equal to 0, it is equal to minus 4 minus that t into t, giving us 4 meters per second per second. So that is the acceleration at t is equal to 0. When t is equal to 2, then a, we substitute back into the equation, a is equal to minus 4 minus that t, 4 minus 16 is equal to minus 4 meters per second. The assignment today, use the example given, that means the example that we have here, and all that you have to do is to determine the stationary points on the curve s is equal to 40 minus 2t squared minus 5t cubed.